it's nice to see you do the, when's your next triathlon?
August 20th.
Same distance, greater distance, shorter distance?
It's not the same.
For the running, the biking, or both? Carol! Good morning, sir. Watch out. A little traffic in here. And now they throw us all to the back. Look at that. No one loves us. Should be a second line, go ahead.
Oh, here we go.
No, we just need a second line. Thank you.
Thank you.
too much shit in my head now. I'm afraid to ride next to people. I don't know what's gonna build up. You know? Top, right? The split at the top? I say we'll rotate at the top. Just like half of it. Alright. Okay. Shorter pulse, he says. So we're gonna do quick shorter rotations. Thank you. front, don't slack. They're not gonna hear you, but go ahead. We'll pull them in.
Yeah. All right, so whoever's here, let's double row it. We don't stay up too long. Fall to the back, keep it sane. If somebody's in the middle row, don't split the group. You go around them together.
Drop to your side. Drop right.
Gotcha.
Because the guy in the back doesn't see somebody in the middle.
Go fly.
There's no superheroes. If everybody, like, goes to school, 20 miles an hour.
All right. Yeah. got headphones. And all right, you got the message. front. Let's just give it a 20 to get it. My buddy, he's heading out earlier. So I told him, let's switch instead of here where it's going to be congested, because he's leaving the line. He's gone for the day, so he told me he's just pulling out, period. So that's the only reason I did it up there, or else I would have done it down there. Yeah, but he's getting out at the bottom. He's leaving the car. Yeah, so I told him, let's switch over here rather than make chaos at the bottom. Yeah, he's gone. That's why I told him to switch there so we don't mess it up over here. Got it? There is some logic. Fair occasion, but something. it. Yeah. without you, son. Get off those donuts! Your ass don't look better from the other side either. That's right. Wanna get some pink Rafa? Hot pants? Hot pants with the chamois. Are you getting greedy today? Uh-huh. So you're getting greedy today? Always. As soon as you round the top, come on, you got it. You're not going any faster, so we're good. Don't kill yourself, just do it, and then you can speed up once it goes flatter. We're good. You're not flying. Deep breath, not fast. Slow, deep, yeah. All right? And now we'll start to ramp up a little bit. Thank you. at the top, you're fine. Yeah. Think of it as a Stairmaster. One, two, one, two. See, that's what I do. Oh. Into your pedal stroke, so you'll slowly ramp up your speed. You don't have to like, just a little bit harder. And then 5 revolutions. A little bit more. Good. 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 Let gravity help you out. Don't blow out. Just pick up speed. So, just hit it with the bicycle. Good. And now we'll just keep that cadence. Don't put it too high where it hurts you, just spin. And we're gonna get a little downhill in a second, then you can switch gear if you want to spin up a little bit more. Always find that comfort spot where you can reset, and then push to the next one. But with the glass. too. As long as I don't have to push hard and push my lungs, I'll hold up. So this I can maintain. More than that, I'm out. That's it. Call it a day. What?
First time when I did like four less hanging
with you.
Right.
So thank you. You're welcome, and I'm serious. It's you, not me. Alright, let's get back to the groove. And even if you don't catch him, he's gonna keep it nice after. That's the big mistake. Well, do whatever you're comfortable with. I don't care. I do. That's all I can do. I'm still in my small ring. Yeah. Mary Mother Lovett, yeah.